What's up, Squadron 7? Welcome back to another video. As a fan of all of the trilogies, I'm constantly asked, what would you change about the sequel trilogies that would make you happier? Truth be told, there is a laundry list of things that I would change. There is one change that I think is the most important change that I would make in The Rise of Skywalker. I recently released this edit on TikTok and the reactions were largely positive. But of course, there was only so much that I could fit in 60 seconds. So without further ado, here is the extended cut of how I would change The Rise of Skywalker.
You have the power. You know what you need to do. It's been inside of you this whole time. Save the one you love. It's something I couldn't do, and now it's up to you. Finish what I started.
I can finally see your surroundings.